Okay, hello everyone and welcome back. We're done with the eye line. Haha, there's a joke there somewhere. And now we're gonna both simultaneously start finishing off the J line, which there's also another joke there, and finishing off the H line. I don't know which boss this is, but I guess we'll find out together, won't we? You know what? I want to go in blind. It's fine. Oh, it's the Octoshell. Oh, God. What? They want me to jump from here to there. Are you kidding? So, this is gonna be interesting then. You've got to take on the fucking Octo Shower. Again. This one was the most bullshit boss that I can remember, too, so this is gonna be interesting. Especially since you've only got the one weapon to use. Well, that was quick enough. Okay, there's phase one done. And I'm pretty sure I didn't miss a single shot there. Might have, but you know. Okay. Oh! Ah. Damn it. Oh well. Ah. Damn it. There we go. Whew. Ah, these fuckers. As if the other one wasn't hard enough. Okay. Oh, Jesus, what the fuck? Oh. Ah! Well, fucking hell. Ah, damn it. Ah, shit, I've only got two lives left now. Oh fuck. Oh, come on. Come back here, you bloody asshole. There we go. Oh, take that, you fucker. Holy shit. That might be... I'm pretty sure I got game overs when facing that thing in Octo Canyon. So the fact that I got through that without having a game over screen... Or maybe it didn't. Maybe I didn't. I don't know. Anyway, point being, I got through that seemingly quicker. Or at least I'd say I got through it. Well, yeah, like, even if I got through it on without getting a game over, this would have taken a hell of a lot less time. So anyway, Matchmaster Station. Which, as far as I can tell, this is another one of those you have to... Yep. This is another you have to match it up. Take the Mim Metal. So that's all of them now. Because I went through and got the ones I didn't need. Please create a shape out of the crates that's identical to the example on the left. If you store any incorrectly, you'll fail. Well, yep, this is definitely going to be another two-episode one. Because I am not even going to try. Oh wow, gee, I wonder what that is. Oh, Lord in heaven. This is going to be a pain in the dick. Oh. Hmm. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh! By virtue, it seems like I can just... Oh, okay. Okay. Actually, it actually seems like these are the ones that I need to get rid of. Okay. So yeah, just, I'm being quiet because I need to concentrate, but yeah. Ultimately, I mean, this will still take a while, but I don't know if this will be all that much harder than the other one. It's just a matter of it takes forever. Wow, I'm already halfway. Ah. Damn it! Oh. Oof. Ah, damn it. Gotta get rid of these ones first. There we go. Ooh. Okay, what am I missing? Am I missing any? Whoops. Aha! There we go. Now I don't have to redo that shit. Bloody hell. I might edit this down a bit after all. Oh god. Ah, fucking hell. Yeah, better off going this way. Ooh. Ooh, oh, I want the A-star. There we are. Holy shit. Well, that'll call it for this one, I think. So, I'm Thomas Fireheart, and I will see you guys next time with Footloose Station. And damn, that was tedious.